Original Doodlebug restored to factory specs. There you have it.